cinnamon, chicken liver, potato, cheese, French toast sandwich, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the cheese recipes and one of the most unique of the unique snacks recipes and one of the most different of the chicken liver recipes and one of the most nutritious of the cheese recipes and one of the most delicious of the cinnamon recipes and one of the most different of the potato recipes. Today we are going to make chicken liver potato French toast sandwich. Take the liver pieces, 150 grams in a pressure cooker pan, and heat the pan. Put in a spoon of turmeric powder. Put in salt to taste. Put in 150 ml of water. Mix and let this mixture cook in the pressure cooker for 10 minutes. Now, breaking 2 eggs. Put in 1/2 spoon of cinnamon powder. Put in salt to taste. Mix. Take 150 grams of peeled and cut potato pieces in the pressure cooker. Pour in the chicken liver stock. Put in 1/2 spoon of cinnamon powder. Put in salt to taste. Mix. Add water if needed and let this mixture cook for 10 to 15 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now mash the potatoes. Put in the chicken liver pieces. Mix thoroughly. Mix the chicken liver pieces thoroughly with the potatoes. Six slices of bread, from that take a slice and apply the potato liver mixture evenly onto the slice. Put some cheese. Strips on the bread. cover it with another slice. Now take the next slice. Now apply the potato liver mixture onto the next slice evenly. Put in the slice of cheese and press and keep it aside. Do this with the next slice. Apply until all the sandwiches are nicely made. And pour in the olive oil. Let the oil get heated. Spread the oil in the pan. Dip the sandwich in the egg cinnamon mixture and put it onto the pan to fry. Turn it over once more and take off the pan and onto the plate. do this with the next bread piece until all the sandwiches are nicely made. This is the final. This is the final. Cinnamon, chicken liver, cheese, potato, French toast sandwich. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and the most delicious of the unique snacks recipes, and one of the most unique of the French toast recipes, and one of the most easiest to make of the bread egg recipes, and one of the most delicious of the liver recipes, and one of the most easiest to make of the potato recipes, and one of the most unique of the cinnamon recipes, and one of the most nutritious of the cheese recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.